Yeah. Kids be kind to each other. Treat girls kindly. Treat the others like brothers. Everybody smiling. Accepting each other. Mothers are smiling and loving each other. Fathers are smiling and loving each other. Like brothers, there's no more struggle. Everybody has the ability to hustle. Everybody's ambitious together. There's something, every day sunny. Fathers are loving the sunset. Making money together, and it's the same for others. Making way more, put money back. And our communities, there aren't any drugs and there's no guns. Equality, everybody's equal. There's more peace and everybody's peaceful. Equality, everybody's equal. There's more peace and everybody gets peaceful. Equality, equality, equality. Yeah, ain't nobody stopping me. Respecting each other and keep showing more loving. Struggles erase. This being more than something. Nobody's kidding, everybody keep on bumping. To a lot of funk music, having cookouts, expanding their vocabularies. And there's no more cussing. Educating each other, no racists all being loving. There's no more racism. The kids no longer struggling. Life became better. The people apply struggle, and there's more laughter. The kids are being seen too, treated like teddy bears. People treated the same too. Communicating with each other and interacting with each other. And only living by peace too. Buildings turned to houses, the government being kind. In the story, the president changed it for the better and making change for people. You fake, those are see-throughs, nigga. Should've stayed your ass in school. Get your dumb ass out of here, nigga. Get your dumb ratchet niggas out of here, man. End of discussion. I'm the realest nigga that's out here.